years it has been extended, and now it's, well, it's something like very big.
Then Napoleon attacks Spain and they were defeated in Vitoria.
Because of the war that happened there.
The new cathedral and the old one. And the old one is called Santa Maria.
The cathedral on Santa Maria, this, the pillars of the earth, and now it's open for construction work and it's the most visited place of Vitoria.
And it's a candidate for the European Green Capital Award. It's one of the cities with more green spaces per inhabitant.
You can visit many museums in Vitoria. Fine Arts Museum, the Vax Center Museum of Contemporary Art, Artium, Archaeological Museum, Vivac, Armeni Museum, among others.
The Chupinazo, the ceremony that marks the official start of the festival, takes part on August 4th every year and finish on 9th of August.
Más alto.
Celedón comes down with an umbrella from the top of the church to the Virgen Blanca Square.
And when Celedón arrives to the square, all the people start singing and jumping and
smoking and
smoking
drinking.
And drinking.
Drinking.
Yeah. 6 days full to the brim with activities and fun, concerts, theaters, good food and so on.
And you will find brass band and group of blusas and escas who live up every corner of the city.
Maite Zaitut, Maite, Maite Zaitut, pilla, 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 patata, tortilla. Maite Zaitut, Maite, Maite Zaitut, pilla, pilla, vuelta, vuelta, Maite Zaitut. Ikusi mendizaleak, baso eta zelaiak, tontor gainera igo behar du ez nekea ez da bidetza rabora bora Euskal Herria gu euskalduna gara Euskal Herrikoak.
Bravo.
Bien por mí.
Yes.
Yes.